you to go now.
Sorry?
He has never raised his hand to me.
But look,
thank you for your visit. I wish you well.
Go to the prison library, all right? Ask for every book you possibly can on coercive control. And read them.
I'm sorry for everything you went through.
I must give the British people a very simple instruction. You must stay at home. You should not be leaving yourself. If your friends ask you to leave, you should say no. You should not be leaving family members who do not live in your home. You should not. If you don't follow the rules, the police will have the powers to enforce them, including through fines and dispersing gatherings. And we will immediately close all shops selling non-essential goods, including clothing and electronic stores, and other premises, including libraries, playgrounds and outdoor gyms and places of worship. We'll stop all gatherings of more than two people in public, excluding people we live with. We'll stop all social events, including weddings, baptisms and other ceremonies. One form of exercise a day, for example, a run, walk, cycle, alone, with members of your household.